मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर प्रथमेश जैन, डायरेक्टर एडवांस नी एंड शोल्डर हॉस्पिटल, सरखेज गांधीनगर हाईवे, अहमदाबाद. टुडे ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ वर्ल्ड ऑस्टियोआर्थराइटिस डे, आई एम टॉकिंग टू यू अबाउट ऑस्टियोआर्थराइटिस एंड आई विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट सम सर्जरीज विच कैन प्रिवेंट आर्थराइटिस. As you all know, osteoarthritis is one of the most common knee problem that anyone suffers. Almost everybody sometime in his life do complain of pain in the knee joint and pain with degeneration in the knee. This is usually an age-related problem, and usually we used to see patients aged more than 60 years, 70 years and 80 years which are suffering from osteoarthritis traditionally. But due to poor health habits recently, we have started seeing patients who are very young, like in their 30s, 40s and 50s, coming to us with osteoarthritis. Now, basic precautions of osteoarthritis includes physiotherapy, reduction in the weight and proper knee care measures along with a good diet. But today I am making this video of making you aware that there is a surgical modality also available, which is an option in an early phase of osteoarthritis, which can lead to prevention of osteoarthritis or prevention of progression of osteoarthritis in future. Now, what that essentially means is that you can do this procedure in very early stage, and that will actually prevent your knee from worsening further. Osteoarthritis by definition is a slowly progressive disease which will progress if we are not taking adequate measures. So by these arthroscopic procedures, we can slow down the osteoarthritis. You can see that this is a knee model, and this red area is the degeneration or the loss of the cartilage which is seen. This is called as early osteoarthritis. Now, as far as arthroscopic surgery is concerned, we do two things. One, we can do something to address the meniscus, and number two, we can do something to address the cartilage. Now, meniscus is a shock absorber which acts as a shock absorber to prevent forces into the knee and preventing arthritis to the knee. And thereby, if there is a meniscus injury or a meniscus tear, you stand at a higher risk of developing osteoarthritis in future. So, if we can do a successful meniscus repair, we can prevent or halt the progression of arthritis. Now, this is done in two ways. Nowadays, there are two types of meniscus repair surgery that we do. One is a classical meniscus repair surgery, which we do by many means, many technical ways, many technical implants and instruments to actually repair the torn piece of fragment. That is one. And the second thing that we do is a meniscus root repair surgery. Meniscus root repair surgery is a surgery in which what we do is we repair the torn root of the meniscus. The torn meniscus root is equivalent to a total meniscectomy, and it is a strong precursor of osteoarthritis. So, meniscus root repair is also a very successful surgery which leads to halt of osteoarthritis. Now, second group of patients is the patients who are suffering from a localized cartilage injury. So, if a patient has a localized cartilage injury, has a cartilage loss or a cartilage injury, this problem can be successfully treated with arthroscopic procedures like chondroplasty, like microfracture, Oates procedure and the mosaic plastic procedure. These are all different variations of arthroscopic procedures which can lead to a saving of the knee from progression of arthritis in future. So I hope I am able to clear your concepts regarding osteoarthritis progression and the role of arthroscopic surgery in preventing osteoarthritis. If you have any more questions, you can write us on the comment box. Thank you.